it started to get your hands dirty?
Yes.
Awesome. No, yes.
Valley View Elementary students.
There.
Along with Bloomington community leaders and Xcel Energy workers, dedicated and restored 6 acres of land for pollinators underneath transmission lines in Bloomington today.
It's a great day to plant pollinator plants.
This new habitat will help strengthen the Monarch Migration Corridor, an area that runs parallel to Interstate 35 from Minnesota to Texas.
Monarch butterflies all head south. They go and they winter down in Mexico on one wintering area.
Tom Kerr with U.S. Fish and Wildlife says the monarch population has dramatically declined throughout the past 2 decades.
Been about 20 years ago, some of the early counts showed a peak of about 1 billion monarch butterflies.
Scientists gather this data by the acres monarchs occupy in Mexico.
Oh, in that peak, there was about 45 acres of habitat that the monarch butterflies occupied. The lowest count occurred just a few years ago in 2013-14 when there was 1.66 acres of habitat, the lowest population recorded.
Kerr says the good news is last year they occupied about 7 acres. He credits projects like this for the resurgence.
The plants you are putting in today are kind of like providing a gas station or a restaurant for monarch butterflies.
In Bloomington, Zachary Lajoie, Care 11 News.